I am preparing for the move, and I just wanted to point this out. This is 15 boxes of that size, and they cost 2,500 pesos each. So I don't know, I didn't figure it out, but we'll say 60 cents, 62 cents, 65 cents, somewhere in there. Well under a dollar a box. Now it seemed to me that maybe as far back as 10 years ago, I had a bunch of U-Haul boxes and they were closer to $5 a box. So it's pretty cool. So today I had to come to the immigration office to get my new cedula. They said it'll be 10 days. Surprised me. I think they're giving themselves a lot of extra time. But everything has gone seamlessly. The visa took a couple weeks. Quite fast considering what everybody's been saying. But then again, I've got awesome visa people. So, now I need to go find a place to get keys copied. I think I just found the steepest hill in Armenia. Kicked my butt. Something weird, and don't give up. think I found what I'm looking for. The international key symbol.
Thank you.